on the cute couch, cute couch, cute couch. Now, which one's the truth or the lie? Now? 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 It was two truths and one lie, right? Two truths and a lie. That was the lie. Yes, yes, y'all. And I'm fresh, y'all. And I'm that. Oh, my chair. Had a little bit of awkwardness with this.
I'm all in, tell a neighbor, tell a friend. I'm all in, tell a neighbor, tell a friend.
I never thought I'd see the day when I get that butter to stay up there just like that. And then it start to melt down. Listen, listen, listen. It's Friday. And no one's home. That's one. So I'm probably a little loud. If you don't like it, leave now. And you can turn down the volume. We just got out of the water. I know I said I got food that I got to get out the house before I do that taco challenge. We got some chips. And I just had to have some pancakes to go with. Welcome to Comedy! Today, we are having fried chicken and pancakes in a mukbang eating show. Talking two truths and a lie. Workplace edition, okay? Into that short lay. But if it's your first time here, I want you to, here's what I want you to do. Do. Here's what I want you to do. Do. Like, comment, share, and definitely leave a comment below and consider subscribing. Let's say grace and then I'll do the rest of the introduction and welcome my Cartarians. Still rhyming in the video. Thank you, Jesus. My gym is about 30 miles away. Oh, I even have some pears, just some little pears, just healthy, you know, just to keep us engaged. A couple of, you know, something not processed. We want to work on. We as a people want to work on that. Catch it in your spirit. When you're driving, just go over your diet plan and just catch that in your spirit. Let's try not to eat something processed. What's up, everybody? Happy Friday, and I want you to have a great weekend. Cartarians, welcome back to me. I have two subscribers that I'm going to shout out and one member. Yeah. You want to see it come down the front. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. It's perfect. It's perfect. You know, we use Krusty's sweet cream. Oh. My name is Lisa. Welcome to our multi-generational household where we cook and eat. Go through our playlist and check out all the wonderful, crazy meals we make. Join us at our lives in the morning, one in the evening. And then sometimes we have a sit down with the mama. My time. And today's sit down mukbang eating show is fried chicken and pancakes. Two truths and a lie. Workplace edition. And that's going to be good. I'm going to get to this chicken. Maybe I will make it through all the pancakes. We are not going to make it through all the pancakes. You heard me say the other night. Oh, Volgun glasses can be purchased in the description box below. These have a prescription. They're progressives. Okay, I think I can do it without it. Church's chicken has done something to their recipe. You heard me say I'm not a Church's person. I really don't like Church's chicken. And I wouldn't be eating it. That author would be bringing it home. Honey, Church's done came up in the game. Y'all ready for the crunch? It's good. Not better than mine. But it was in the refrigerator, so I had to put it in the air fryer. Mm. Stop me dead in my sense. Mima sold her car. The AAA guy came over so many times to jump start her car that he ultimately said, I'll be happy to buy it from you. Please, I'll never drive it. It makes sense, right? So they got to go change the title down at the DMV. Is it raining, sleeting, snowing, tropical weather where you are? Because in Florida, they're in bathing suits. In California, in the lake, in the floods. In Detroit, it's snowing and icing. I mean, what's it going to be? What's it going to be? Oh, they're perfect. They're so good. So kudos to you, Church's Chicken. It's bussing. Fresh. There's a different type of fry going on. I got it. Here's your piece. Three different places of business. Two truths and a lie. Well, first, let me ask, whose fried chicken do you like? That fry had to go with that bite. The way it's sweet. KFC, Bojangles, Jollibee's. What's the one in Colorado? Dang's. I have the chicken fingers. You tell me, it's regional dependent. Personally, I like my fried chicken the best. When I was a little girl, Aunt Laverne, I don't know if you remember this. We used to go to Aunt Laverne's house for birthday parties. She fried some mean french fries and some mean chicken wings. And truth be told, I used to like knowing I was going to her house. I knew I was going to get some fried french fries. Some french fries or some fried chicken. And you had the fryer that sat in the corner? My mama didn't have a fryer. We fried ours in the skillet. So I knew that Aunt Laverne had a fryer, and that was so exciting. Mmm. I once worked at a dealership. And Michael Jordan, well, it was Michael Jordan's friend, was test driving the car, and he rode in the back. He always tried to act unimpressed. In Greensboro, Aggie Pride, somewhere out there off Randleman Road. The butter. Now I know why people like butter. Something euphoric just happened. I'm done. That's what was your favorite. My body said, uh-oh. I worked at a movie theater when I was 16. And we smoked cigarettes in the theater. It's just water. I worked for my dad's trucking company. Ooh, child. And had an affair with one of the drivers. Oh my God. Do y'all want any more? Did y'all want some? Want some of the pear? This was a spectacular snack. Churches, whatever you've done, you have really stepped up the game. If you made it to the end of the video, I need you to leave a blue heart. Welcome to my home. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Getting to Know Cardi Z. Tell me which one you think is the lie in the comments below. And I'll give you the answer in the next video. Oh my God, we have so much fun, y'all. My son loves breakfast for dinner. I know you do too. Y'all have an amazing, amazing weekend. That's all. I'm eating what I have in the house. Oh, that's bussin'. There's your pear. I mean what I have in the house. And I got tons of seafood. We got tons of crab legs. We got that tropical. So. Here's me and Arthur's trip to Crumble Cookie. And I failed to record. Well, I thought I was recording, but I didn't got capture me reacting to my peanut butter cookie. So here we go.
I know. All of it.
He back.
Is it that brokey?
Is that moist?
Moist.
It crumbles. Here, Tudor. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching that with me. Again, if you made it this far, please drop a blue heart. Always stop by. I won't make them too long, I promise. Keep us in your thoughts and prayers. For the, in general. And then tell somebody about what we're doing here at Carter's Eat. Be sure to keep up with us. It's always a fun time in the kitchen. And we're always trying something new. We're on a vegan-ish journey. There's nothing vegan up here. I love y'all. And thank you for coming. And be sure to leave a comment below.
Leave a comment below.
Be sure to check out all my members. Their links are in the description box. And go get your butter sauce from Nene Eats Life. My affiliate code is Miss Carter. Go on down there and get you some. You get your discount. And it's good. It is good. Get you some goalie vitamins so you can be healthy. And get yourself some Voglam glasses so you can see. Come on, y'all. Look at the clouds. Look at the roses. Look what God can do. He can do it for the clouds and roses. He can do it for you, and you. And all my girls are on the cute couch, cute couch, cute couch. Cute couch, cute couch, cute couch. I love you. I love you. You on the cute couch. That means you looking good. Take it easy, Greasy. What you say? You want to know which one's the truth or the lie now? 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 There's two truths and one lie, right? Daddy, an employee, Michael Jordan in the backseat, and the guy test driving the car or smoking cigarettes in the with you. I call you.
Do or die, open up your eyes, head to the sky, keep a mean bad mommy on the side. Make a tsunami, kamikaze on the mind, spit flow, paparazzi, flash shine, get dough, shit.
Two truths and a lie. The Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan. That was a lie.